long ago when he was young. He was really kind of dumb, but he always sat alone and closed the door. He made fire out of sticks and some other clever tricks and was basically a scintillating bore. Then one day when he was 10, coming slowly round the bend, he encountered what appeared to be a shell. But when he took a second glance, in his heart he felt romance. He decided he would call the turtle now. 'Cause he found him right on the street. He was crawling on his feet. And when you find yourself a turtle and you don't know what to do, the best thing is to take him home with you. Why don't you play? Simultaneously they grew, and together they ensued what apparently to them seemed worth ensuing. Mal and Morris were a team, they were perfect like a dream. They succeeded in whatever they were doing. Then one morning, half asleep, Morris got up on his feet just to check on good old Mal, who wasn't snoring. But when he opened up the drawer, like so many times before, only this time Melvin's presence wasn't showing. 'Cause he found him right on the street. He was crawling on his feet. And when you find yourself a turtle and you don't know what to do, the best thing is to take him home with you. Oh, why don't you play? Really took some nerve. Morris been fully observed, and away he went to find his rebel tortoise. Searching high and searching low, braving rain and fighting snow, Morris covered far more ground than even Moses. Then while passing through a field, there was laughter that seemed real, and it sounded like a party on some farm. But when he looked behind his tree, he was quite surprised to see good old Melvin in somebody else's arms. 'Cause he found him, right on the street. He was crawling, on his feet. And when you find yourself a turtle and you don't know what to do, the best thing is to take him home with you.
Let's try again.
Being a turtle is a drag. Melvin tried to chew the rag, though by then it seemed that Morris lost his interest. And 2 weeks later he was seen with this frog of wealthy means, who was formerly a very gorgeous princess. 'Cause he found him right on the street. He was crawling on his feet. But when the turtle starts complaining and he's making quite a fuss,
try putting him beneath a moving bus.
And if you need more ideas, just ask old Morris.